Seattle drag icon. Please welcome the multi-talented Miss Robbie Turner!
Excuse me. me. This has nothing to do, you're cute. I just want that dollar. Hold up, this is so awkward. I'll take your money. No, I don't want your kisses. I'll just take the money. My lipstick is so expensive. Are you wearing bronzer? Because it's gonna be so, I'm gonna be so mad. If anybody gets makeup on my dress, it might as well be me. Oh, don't get fresh. Jeez. Oh! The boy or boat with... I can't say anything right now. Just leave me alone. All right. Here's the deal. Raised Pentecostal. Wasn't planning on talking to you right now, so I gotta make up a story real quick. My mother called me today. Bitch. Yeah. You don't know my mom. So anyway, no, actually, my mom's better than your mom. So, you know it's true. Actually, my mother wears more makeup than I do. That is called Pentecostal Christianity right there. Now, we're not the ones with the snakes that are like, oh no, the snake is poisonous, but God's gonna help me tonight. And then it's like, and you're like, oh no, it bit me, but God's gonna... It's like, bitch, you didn't learn. And then your son came along and was like, I'm gonna preach the word with the same snake that killed my daddy. We're not crazy like that. We're crazy in a different way. As in, we go to the MAC cosmetic store because that's natural. And my father's never seen my mother without makeup because that's Christianity. How many of you are raised with religion? Oh yeah, welcome to Washington. Okay, so I will tell you for free. In the Bible, it's a hidden text. You need like the decoder pen. But it says, when you die, bitch. Sorry, comma, bitch. And you get up there to the pearly gates, you will be welcomed into the house of the Lord. I'm talking to you. My parents are pastors. This is what they're like, I am talking to you. But it also says, comma, bitch. If your hair ain't teased, if your nails aren't did, and if your face isn't beat for the God, one, because it's crazy if there's more than one God, you know, don't worship false gods. So, Bible reference for those of you that have no idea what I'm talking about. You're wearing cowboy boots, whatever. So, I was raised on a farm, bitch. I was like, you're wearing cowboy boots, that's fine. Anyway, so, no. The thing is, you will not be accepted into the kingdom of heaven unless you got a full face of makeup on. It says that you have to have the secret decoder pin, which my parents clearly have. Whenever we were in trouble, my mom was like, you know what? I'm calling the Lord. Got his number on the speed dial. We had one of those rotary phones until I was in college. And my mom still said, speed dial. And you know what? We were always like, sorry, Mama, I'll go to my room, I'll pick up anything you want. She's like, that's right, I'll go milk a cow. Is she ready yet?
Really?
Interesting. Oh, for crying in a bucket. A drag queen says one goddamn thing, and they're like, ooh, the shade of it all. It's like, bitch, you be mad if I made a Titanic reference. You're like, oh, too soon, I can't even have ice in my beverage. Yeah. So, know your place, my hole's making money, not yours, Boots. So, oh, my money's been pulled. Okay, I was like, oh shit, somebody stole my money, I'm gonna kill somebody. Where's my Pentecostal snake? I'm gonna throw it out there, and whoever gets bit, you stole it. Taking your Visa, not your green card, for those of you that are here illegally. Oh, well, my goodness. Want another one? I'll stay here all night until you got a 50. Yeah. Who was that?
That's her.
Girl, you need to like get one of those sprays or something. You're like, ah! It was like Phyllis Diller over there. She's like, ah! I was like, holy fuck. Was that your real laugh? That wasn't just, I'm in a crowd and this is how I'm laughing. Do you have laryngitis? I saw that Brady Bunch episode. You will get your voice back Christmas morning and sing at church. I know. You have no idea what I'm talking about. That's fine. But at least you're not drinking. Are you drinking whiskey? Good. Then you can live. People that drink whiskeys and are female, girl, you slut. You know, you're either the Kesha type, or you're just a fucking slut and you don't care about music at all. But you're like, I wash my teeth with a bottle of... You know what that's really bad hygiene, bitch. That is bad hygiene. And you know what? You stink. And if your breath stinks, guess what else stinks? You're welcome. You put the mouth together. You think about that. All of it smells. Why do you think there's so many gays in Washington State right now? Not because marriage is legal. Because you drink whiskey, we don't want to go down there. I was straight, but the girl I liked, she drank whiskey, and now look at me, doomed for all time to get vibes from men that just walk up like, bitch, you made a whiskey joke. Green card, I'll take your money. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we're ready for a bit more drag show, aren't you?